differentiate between 2D and 3D printing. 2D printing requires the use of toners or ink. 3D printing does not require the toners or ink. 2D printers used ink to print graphics on paper. 3D printing use thermoplastic. The output 3D objects. 2D printers are used to create project files, documents, reports. 3D printing, 3D printers are used to design manufacturing part of product, machine, etc. 2D printing are used in banners, printed t-shirts, etc. 3D printing are used in jewelry, construction, etc.